Good news for Lego fans. The company is moving its head office to Boston. The Lego group made the announcement earlier today, saying that it plans to make the move by the end of 2026. The company's home base in the U.S. has been in Enfield, Connecticut since 1975. When Lego officially makes the move, it's expected to bring hundreds of jobs to Boston. Lego says the move will happen in phases, and it considers Boston one of the best cities in the world to attract top talent.